And it's game time. I was mistaken. I thought last mission was the final mission, mostly because I disconnected at the end of my playing session there. But this, I think, is the final mission for the IMC, which is the blue team, which is what I've been playing. I believe after this, I'm going to switch to the other team, switch sides. So this will be the final mission for IMC. Keep Bliss patched in and he will be able to pull Spectres off the ground. Turned on those subtitles for you so you guys can read some of that. If you're interested in what's going on. I'm a bit confused. But, you know, there's some sort of big war between, like, a military and us. We are the IMC. I think we're kind of like the government agents. Not sure exactly. Hard points, I like these. I did get the scope for my gun finally. Oh wow. Some lag going on. But anyway, I got that scope that I was complaining about earlier. I got a new gun for my Titan, I'll show you this when I drop it. Kind of a plasma cannon thing. Actually, it's like an arc cannon. That was good. It shoots like a lightning bolt. Like I'm in a, I don't know what to call it. It shoots lightning. It's a lightning shooter. I'm not even going towards any of the hard points. This is a big hard point map. They usually are a lot closer together than this. Oh wow. Man, all these Spectres are making it hard for me to get in here and get this. Got all these burn cards. Let's use some burn cards. Amp up my weapon.
Graves, what do you want to do, sir? Your call.
Removes my scope, which is a little lame, but
stand by for a secure line.
It's amped, apparently. We'll do more damage. Oh, that was a bad place to jump out of the window. Good thing he didn't see me. Well, that was a cool wall run. Lately, I've been, you know, calling in my Titan and letting him go on autopilot for a while because, I don't know, it seems like as soon as I get into my Titan, I'm just bait for people to start shooting me. And I'm better off just, like, hanging out with the Titan. Because he, like, can't really take us both on, you know. Even though he got me, and now he's gonna kill my auto titan because it's not very smart. Oh, well. Oh, I was gonna show you guys the cool laser gun I have, but I wasted my titan. We'll have other titans. There'll be more. There's always more titans.
Unauthorized access to AI mainframe reduced. Reinitialization at 25%.
Where did that guy go? I swear I saw somebody.
I want to end the war.
Yeah? He wants to end the war.
Maybe you will. Quickest way to end it is to wipe out everyone who stands against you.
I think those guys.
That should cool them off.
There you go. Oh. Spectre's coming in after me. And Titan, okay, I think. Oh no, that guy up on the cliff. Did you see that guy? He was way out there. Find that again, I might go. Tell that guy.
Your replacement Titan will be ready in 30 seconds.
He was way out on a cliff out here. I guess he may have been out where I am right now. gonna grab one of these guys and get on one of these guys' backs. Let's see if I can do some damage. Looks like his... Whoa, what did he grab me off of it? I think I was saying here one of the Titans should be able to grab people off, but I guess they were one step ahead of me on that. Already done. It's already done. I swear he grabbed me off his back. My Titan cannot do that. Sort of have to get out. So I've got this cool arc cannon thing. It charges as well as kind of rapid fires. It's pretty good. This guy's really not even paying attention to me, so easy kill. I don't know if I'll be able to find him now. That smoke was good for him. Oops, firing at my own guy. Man, where did that Titan go? He's inside this building?
All units, we're getting destroyed out here, but there's still time left. Do whatever it takes to turn it around.
Is that the same guy? Oh, there's two of us. Come on, we can take him. Don't let him kill me. Oh, wow. I'm like about to die. Yeah, I can't take too much more abuse, especially not a brand new Titan like that. I'm just gonna try to get some cheap shots in on somebody. Nope, exploding. There's my arm rolling away. How sad. Wow, there's lots of Titans here. I'm scared. Let's get some hard points. We're not doing so hot. Losing pretty badly.
Warning. 75% corruption reached. Shutting down production.
I'm going to expect to switch on to the red team and just win every match because I seem to lose a lot.
They have no loyalty. They're loyal only to their operator.
Kick him in the chest.
You're gonna lecture me about loyalty. You change your uniform like you're changing socks. In the end.
What are these guys hanging out here? They're being charged or something? They're in their charging docks.
I'll fight you for free.
Kind of funny, just hanging around.
Be advised. Your replacement tank.
Hot boy Bravo is going down. Get over there.
Man, very jumpy, jumping around a lot.
I've gained access, neutralizing all hostile specters in the area.
I'm trying my best to help out the team, but I think that we've already secured our own loss.
Well done.
I'm maybe the only one capturing hard points.
Initializing nearby specters to fight for us.
I guess maybe if we capture all three and hold them, we can. Oh, wow. Just a lot of bad guys around here. Lots of Spartans. Spectres is what they're called.
We just lost Alpha.
Wow. I feel like that was a lot of bad guys. Oh, man. That was just so much going on. How did they all get in there? I don't think I've ever seen that many specters in one spot.
Pilot, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles. One of our units just took hardpoint Charlie.
Oh, I got this guy. Come on, Titan. I'm not sure I like this laser gun.
We have been defeated. Mission terminated. All pilots.
Oh man, defeated, but I did get an achievement that signifies the end of the IMC campaign, and I think I pretty much lost almost all those missions on camera. I guess the IMC is just not destined to win the war. Let's get to the ship maybe. Last time I didn't get a chance to go to the ship, everything just exploded.
transmission with the enemy.
I wasn't getting us anywhere anyhow.
I can't even think I can. I don't think I can get up there. How am I gonna get up here? Yeah, ride it. Ride what? This is a zipline. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get up to that ship. Why do they always pick us up at like the super high point where you can't get to? It got destroyed anyway. Well, interesting. Now let's get on to the other side, the Milita. I want to try it out, you know.
All
I want to be
forces. This is your Vice Admiral.
The bad guys now. Switch sides.
The destruction of Demeter and the loss of many robotics factories has put us on a defensive footing. Although reinforcements from the core systems are unable to reach us.
What is that, like, sun-looking planet? Is that the planet we were on? No way.
Our garrisons continue to maintain order on the frontier. Until
this looks like
relieved,
it's on. That's a sun.
We will remain vigilant. We will adapt, and we will prevail.
Well, not so great. Lost pretty badly again. 14 pilot kills. That guy was doing really good up there. Oh, okay. Everybody's leaving. I actually had to play for a while off-camera to get to that final mission. It does kind of jump you back sometimes when you're playing with people who have not gotten as far as you have. Completed the IMC campaign. Yeah, I'm going to join the Milita. Bring freedom to the frontier and complete your journey. So I think I actually was playing the bad guys in the first place. Oh. Ooh, new Titan unlocks. Very cool. Extended mags. Let's play the Milita campaign. Hopefully they'll start me on the first mission. I haven't played any of the other missions as Milita, so... I think, yep, refueling raid is the first mission, so let's check this out. What did I get? Oh, my people look a little bit different. They look kind of rugged and orangey. I guess orange is our team color. I think I'm going to put the ACOG site. Extended mags is good. I may try out this new anti-Titan weapon. I haven't given it a try yet.
In short, we are on our own.
I'm probably going to try out one of these Strider Titans.
Every ship in this fleet is down to
and I think they do best with these quad rockets.
Either we get the fuel we need.
What's the difference in the Strider?
Sarah, tactical report.
He's faster.
All the viable fuel sources within range
are not as durable. He's got three dashes. I'm not sure I'm going to like that. I think that I'm really going to like this class.
Titan pilots? You will keep the anti-air defenses offline while the fleet refuels overhead.
Let's make this count, people.
We'll yeah, I think that he needs the we'll try nuclear ejections pretty good on that. I'm going to set up a Titan that's built to just kind of auto-Titan because I think it's good. I mean, to hang out with your Titan. They follow you around and people don't really expect you to be around the Titan. They expect you to be in it. And the auto titans are good at getting all the little guys, the grunts, and the stuff like that. I don't know if you could see that, but somebody invited me to a party. No, thank you. I'm a little busy. I wonder if there's going to be any other differences. I mean, I'm just red team now, right? Is there any other difference? You know what the difference is going to be? I'm going to win. I'm going to win every single match. I Because this time... Yeah, let's see. Our guys are much more relaxed, like they're just hanging out. This guy's not worried about anything now we're here.
Roger that, all flights initiate jump sequence.
Jumping in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Pow. Wow, that's blinding.
The civilian fleet's right behind us. Most of the ships are running on fumes right now.
We're out of options. It's now or never. Either way, we need this fuel, or none of us are gonna make it. The fleet's counting on you. Go, go, go!
So maybe the difference is we're pretty desperate. Like, I'm desperate for fuel. And when I was playing as the other side, I'm just protecting fuel. We have plenty, but we're just protecting it from these guys. I've got more heart, more spirit when I'm as a military
agent. Take control of as many hard points as you can. Patch me into them, and I'll take care of the rest.
It's all about your motivation. That's how I get into character, so I have to feel what my character is feeling. I swear I saw that guy jumping around. Where'd he go? I should be focusing on these hard points, but I really got distracted by that other guy. Wow, it looks like you can squeeze through that hole, but you can't. Maybe you can duck through it. I was just not trying. Not sure if that was him, but I feel satisfied now that I found somebody. Oh wow, that guy almost got smushed by his own paw.
Pipe will be ready in 2 minutes.
Horde Pride. Interesting, he must play some World of Warcraft. I like this scope a lot better. Zooms in a little further. I think it's 1.5 times zoom.
We're losing Charlie.
Okay. I killed quite a... I was on a killing spree. That's nice. My Titan's gonna spawn in 8 seconds, so I'm gonna wait.
Hey, you're
oh, I can't. I was gonna wait, but...
The uplink's dead, man.
Would not
clear
let...
out the hostiles in the area. They're messing with the signal.
Level 23.
The red eye is taking on fuel.
Am I not close to enough to capture it right now?
System bypass at 50%.
I thought you could be, Oh, I do have this new Titan weapon I need to try out.
We're taking a lot of flak! Bitch! We need those turrets offline,
We're on it. Boss, get close to a hard point and patch me in so I can deal with the...
You know what, we're still blue team, but... That's alright.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Bravo. Watch for hostiles.
Well, this is a perfect time to try out that new...
Charlie's under attack.
Pretty good, actually. It hurt him. It hurt him quite a bit, but... It does take a bit of survival.
Just lost Charlie.
Let's see if I can get back at him. Oh no, this was a bad idea.
The IMC is slightly ahead of us. Still got plenty of time to show
him who's
boss.
Got him on the run. That's what I thought, Titan. Don't mess with me.
Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready. You got it. Stand by.
This thing's pretty good. It's not nearly as satisfying as the Heist. Oh, yeah, so my Titan's all alone now. I shouldn't have really called him in. There's two Titans over there. I'm gonna just team up on him. He's gonna get right out. I don't know how to get off of this guy. It's like, once you get on him, it's way too late. You can't do anything about it. You have to kill him, and then sit there and wait for him to explode. You can't really jump off until he's already about to explode. Oh, my Auto Titan is still alive. That is very surprising.
I'll get you another as soon as I can.
See if I can take out another one. Are these the ones that can grab you off their back? He's about to die anyway. He got me, but I doomed that Titan. That's good. Two Titans down. I'm trying to help out the team, you know, we're catching up now. Maybe that was me helping out, getting rid of these Titans from the field. Less of their Titans on the field, the better, in my opinion.
Remember, buddy, the more hard points you patch me into, the faster we can finish the job.
That was an enemy pod I was, like, chilling on top of.
We're at 50% whole integrity and drop it down!
Understood, Red Eye. Buddy, you gotta get me patched into another hardpoint. Move!
Oh, yeah! There we go. That was cool, shooting through the window. Unfortunately, he did kill me. I still have this arc cannon. I think I should have changed it. Definitely not as good at killing the guys on the ground as the kind of machine gun that I was using. I like it, the machine gun, a lot. It's fun.
Hey, there's a hardpoint in that building. Get in there and patch me in.
Oh, yes, sir. Getting in here and patch you in. We need to win this. We're very close.
The enemy turret for Charlie. Activating fueling system. Stand by. Okay, buddy. Pumps are online and the Red Eye is taking on.
Thunderlord 7's riding on top of me.
We just lost Bravo.
Go see if I can help him out of Oh! Hello there. See. I don't like those shields that, like, launch things back at you. I think that they can't launch your Archer Cannon shots back at you, which is good. So, that's kind of a good selling point for this arc cannon. Wow, that was not good. I should have just continued that fight. Running away didn't really give me any sort of advantage. Less than half health.
All the fuel pumps just went offline. Get me patched into a hard
point. I'm going to let him auto-titan himself. Wow, somebody had planted something there. An arc mine. I didn't even know that was possible. That's pretty crazy. I didn't know there was traps like that. Well, we're in trouble. We're losing. We're proving the point that no matter what team I'm on, it's just the losing team. Oh, is this my Titan? No.
The uplink's dead, man. You gotta clear out the hostiles in the area.
Oh, wow. He should have killed me. I'm glad that he looked behind me. He could have just kicked me and been over with it right there. I don't know why I have to spin around these things. It's probably not safe. I should really be watching things like that. I totally saw him. Whoa, what happened, man? That pod nearly crushed me.
Be advised, Titan ready.
The enemy is slightly ahead of us, and the battle's almost over. If you're planning a comeback, now's the time.
Oh, wow, they're really far ahead of us. I think it's too late for a comeback.
Red Eye is taking on fuel now.
Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
Oh, sniped. I did deploy my Titan. He's off doing who knows what.
Auto Titan engaging hostile Titan.
Oh, he's engaging a hostile Titan now, which is not good.
Okay, buddy, the fuel pumps are online at Bravo. Red Eye is taking on fuel.
Alright, let's go over to C. C is the only one we don't have captured. I don't think we can turn this around. My Titan's down. We have all the points if we can hold them for a while. We're losing A. By the time I get over there, we'll
lose it, Bravo.
I do have the speed perk I always forget about.
Just lost Bravo. All the fuel pumps just went offline. Get me patched into a hard point. Hurry.
We lost all of them? How did we just lose them all? Man, one guy on their team is just running around doing work. It's over.
We lost the sector to the IMC.
Defeat.
Check your HUD and get to the nearest evac point.
Take it down.
He's jumping out. Some of them are smart, some of them are not so smart. And once you make the commitment to take that thing out, I don't know if you can jump off of them or if you have to wait, because I can't really figure it out. It's like you have to just do it or don't. But of course, I mean, I feel like you've got to be able to jump off, because when your buddies jump onto your back, how do they jump off? I just can't find the button. There's too many buttons on this Xbox controller. I cannot figure out these controls. Alright, well, thank you for watching. We'll continue on with this campaign and replay those missions from